ADRA is today distributing canned food, bread, water and wipes here in Al-Badr Mosque in Bustan Al-Qasr area. People are staying here in the mosques as a collective shelter. There are people staying in schools as a collective shelter, people staying in churches. Here in Al-Badr Mosque there are 70 families. We are distributing for 210 individuals.